the puck on period number three. And they have dropped the puck here on the final frame. Ray Ferraro, he scores! The captain leading by example! He scores!
I thought they were going to run out of time here, James. This is a terrific time to strike here.
Now the play as both centers were tied up on the draw. Moves inside! Scores! That's back-to-back, Ray!
Well, the game has changed. Those two...
comes up with a piece of it to keep it out of the net. It's a contact sport, people. There's proof right there. They score!
Still out there.
He's got a stop! He scores! Two! Just wide of the net and they'll play on.
He's going to shake his head when he sees this because he's in as good a scoring spot as you're going to get to all night. And he just misses the net.
He scores! Neon! Leon! Tricycle makes it! Oh, how did he stop that? What a save by Markstrom!
That's not even a rebound anymore. It's like a cleared puck. Off the goalie and into the corners, a safe play.
He scores!
Well, they break the tie here, James.
Okay. Let's go take a look at this garbage can. Connor McDavid! Fuck yeah!
Nice zone entry from the middle. Edmonton's got control of it now from their own end. Across the line, down the left wall. Can't make the connection on the pass.
Stifling game, no goals yet. But now this power play has an opportunity to break through.
Quick feed to Medano. Takes the feed. Puts it in for a power play goal.
I made a lift.
Into the corner. Swatted away with the stick in the defensive zone. Here it is. For the win. Scores. Good night. Defensive zone. Moves it quickly over to Solani. Stopped by the goaltender, getting a piece of that one. And look at this. We've got a 2-on-1. He scores! And we are tied here! Takes possession of the puck off the draw. And now he moves it quickly to McDavid. Fires it on net. Posted in for the goal!
Perfect shot. The goaltender's in position.
The boards. Slides it over to DeMello. Here he is with the backhander.
To play really well to get out and aggressive to make that save.
Nice feed. Drives to the sweet spot. Scores! Looks to set up at the point now. Scores! And they go back to back to light the lamp.
The momentum in the game changes fast. You get one, now you know you've got a leg up. You want to get another if you can. They get
and got the puck against the half wall. Manages to hang on. Takes the pass. And now it's grabbed. Scores! And they get it back!
Now back to level square. We want them to be as aggressive.
In close! Big save by the goaltender watching that one.
But he came out and challenged him. Good save.
Big save! Stop with the glove!
The shooter's right in the guts. Gets a half a step on that defenseman, James, and he is going straight to the net. He gets there fast, and he makes the goalie have to be sharp.
Oh, he'd like to have that pass back. The Raiders run out of time on the... Scores! And they go back to... McDavid's got the puck, and here he comes. Absolutely clutch!
I only had a couple of penalty shots, James. They're really nerve-wracking. Because you're the only guy off their head. There's another chance to break a tie game.
Moves the puck along the half wall. He scores! Still, my mother always said. Handles a great feed here in the neutral zone. He scores! Off the crossbar and in! Here's a rip! Oh, and he has the answer there! Back to the point it goes. Here's a blast. Scores! Leon Draisaitl. Backhander in front. Great save from in tight.
We often talk about a goalie's reflexes. You've got to have quick hands to make a glove stop like that.
Scores! And look at that! The go-ahead goal puts him in front. The play. And he made the save to keep that one out of the net. And he slides it quickly to McDavid. Look at this. It's a two-on-one. He scores! That's how you do it! Leadership to him!
The zone ability is to be able to get away from the pack. So you got enough room to make this pass. Perfect pass and a great shot.
The Raiders have now jumped out to a two-goal lead here in the back half of this third period. How do you manage these final minutes?
Not conservatively. I'm just not a believer in it. I think you have to play up the ice, be aggressive as much as you can. In particular, as the game...
He scores! From Coquitlam, B.C. with love, Matt Marcel! Lee's got it on the offensive end. Takes a... Scores! And look at that! The go-ahead goal puts him in front.
They never gave up on this, James. I mean, when the game's tied, there was a few moments it looks like it's slipping away.
Man! Turn that chance aside. Great reflexes, another save.
After the first stop, he's in good position to make a second.
Takes a shot. He scores! Were you getting your headset on down to the other side?
Bang, bang, two unbelievable stops. One right after the other. He's got no help from anyone in front of him. He's got
scores! And that one going off the defender for an own goal in the defensive end. Drives to the sweet spot! Thunderous use of the body on the play!
That's it.
Stopped by the goaltender! Spectacular desperation play!
Meetings in the morning, you look at video of the penalty killers, you try to establish what their tendencies are going to be, push the penalty killers into some place they're not comfortable.
Scores! And there's the go-ahead goal as they can. Here we go, 2-on-1. Shot! Stones them with the blocker! Inside the offensive end, now down the left.
Whoa!
He scores! That's how you do it! Away as the puck is dropped, let's go. Ray, as we get things underway here in this second period, give us a sense of what you interpreted from that first 20 minutes.
The Raiders will look for the equalizer in the middle period. Scores! Right back to the beginning of the night.
That's some smart heads-up defensive play by Daniel. Here's a short pass to Yamashita. Slides across! Scores! And make it a round trip! That was locked in on that save as play continues. Oh, and that's poked away in the offensive zone by Daniel. Driving right to the front. Scores! His second of the game! A big collision there.
James, he had the homing device on there. He saw the chance and lowered the boom.
He's got a little jump. All alone! Buries it for the goal! And tries to make a diagonal pass to Marcel. And that pass doesn't go. Look at the Savardian spinorama. Drives to the sweet spot. He scores!